Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy. That's it.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not gonna be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
Let's try not to end up like that guy. BD!
I need to clear my mind. Off we go. Another data disk. Catch. The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first. Focus. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. I'll need to find a different way. Another. BD, toss me a stim. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. Empire One with a backwater planet like Kobo. The array should be up through there. Think that creature's a heavy sleeper? Yeah, let's see. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
I wonder if Z would know more about this.
Do you think this substance has anything to do with the array? This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. There is only the Force.